Well, Lance Neyman, we're standing here in Mossel Bay in Rehoboth, and you've decided that the Garden Route is the place to open a chapter of Operation Smile. What is Operation Smile?
Well, Operation Smile is an organization that helps people with cleft palates, cleft lips, and any facial deformities, and provides them with free facial surgery.
Are there that many people in the Garden Route that need?
If we take it from the people that we've spoken to so far, we've gotten to about 5 or 6, and we haven't even put up the posters or gone to the doctors and
so
all that.
So you haven't started looking?
No, not yet. So we're in the process, but so far, I mean, we've gotten feedback already, so we're positive about it.
What motivated you to do this?
I actually went on a mission with them to the Congo in May, and I was lucky to have the experience, and I came back just totally changed and just really wanted to do it in the Garden Route as well, because I've grown up in the Garden Route, lived here all my life, and I just thought that it would be an amazing thing to bring back to our people as well.
Now, what's happening here? I know that you said you're going to start putting up posters, but
yes.
What else are you going to do, and where are the operations going to take place?
We've got screening areas so far. We're going to the Klein Karoo and we're doing Garden Route. We don't have specific spots yet. We still have to go speak to the people, the necessary people. As far as a specific hospital, we still have to sort that out. We're going to have a launch at Buffalo Hills in Plettenberg Bay. There'll be entertainment, a big market tent, food and wine, and everything will be provided. We're going to have an auction of different prizes, like Tani Korea has given us air tickets to Mozambique and a week stay at their lodge. And then we have smaller stuff that will maybe have like a lucky draw, stuff like that. We'll have photos displayed of the patients that we've gotten so far, that people could sponsor the operations or just make it more personal with the photos of the possible patients. And then also we have an art competition where we'll display some of the local art there as well.
And Marlene, if anybody wanted information?
We've got a website, www.operationsmile.org. They can go to there, there'll be extra information and about Operation Smile. They're more than welcome to contact me. My cell phone number is 072-406-3389. Our email address for the Garden Route is operationsmile.gardenroute@gmail.com.
And anybody who wants to be involved in the screening, who thinks that they could be a
patient, they can just contact us.
They should just contact us.
Perfect.
Madeleine, thank you very much.
Thank